happy Tuesday. I am having to tether myself to the ground here in Nairobi, Kenya, because today here is the Lord's Day, and we have just worshiped at this amazing fellowship, and we've got something special to share with you. This church supports the work of a school and a children's home that Orphans Promise is very much invested in, and we just want to share with you the work that God is doing. Children from this church have done a project with us called the Freedom Project, because the orphaned and vulnerable children here have found freedom in the Lord through the knowledge of the grace and the mercy of God. This is their voices collected together praising God, and we want you to have it. If you'll just click on the link in the comment section, it'll take you right to iTunes where you can purchase your own CD of the Freedom Project. We want you to have it, and we want you to be praying for what we're doing here. Living Faith International is what's behind all of this, and our efforts here are to see children educated in the love of the Lord as well as practical ways, and we'd love for you to be a part of that. So as we're worshiping here, would you join us in prayer and just ask God, what have you to do in Nairobi, Kenya? And then click on that link and get your copy of the Freedom Project. You're going to love it. We pray.